The much-awaited comeback film Jazbaa of Bollywood's blue-eyed beauty Aishwarya Rai Bachchan is out in theatres. On its release today on Friday, the film is off to a slow start with a moderate occupancy rate of around 20% approx. The film will have to depend on word of mouth, and depending on the same, the evening occupancy is expected to be better. As the film faces no competition, being the only major release this week, Jazbaa has a good chance of performing well. The film caters to adult audience, and thus the evening occupancy is expected to be higher since public of that age group tend to be attracted to evening shows more. After a slow start, we are waiting to see Jazbaa's first day collection at the box office. Stay tuned to Business of Cinema for more updates.
Hi everybody, I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.